What up, lads? How are we all today? Back with another vid. Out here at Farmy in the tinny again with Jane. Oh, and the motor's going off. And yeah, we're just going to get in some trolling first, might. Then we'll look for some spots after.
He's dead, one, lad. He's hooked up. A nice fish. What do you reckon? I'll turn the motor off. And he's hooked up a fish, we are unsure. Maybe Tommy. Oh, what is that? Oh, massive gory! Snook! Yo! Boys!
That's a good first fish.
That is a great first
fish. There you go.
That is a snook.
Holy moly!
That's a nice snook, boys.
Like and subscribe for that, lads. Like, surely that is a nice fish. Do not let that out. Holy! Out of nowhere, like I was not expecting to get a snook.
5 minutes in.
Like, literally, like probably like 30 seconds in.
Oh, I should put a snook on. Alrighty, Mitch is just cutting up the Tommy that we've caught from the previous fishing trip.
So what you need to do, you just cut some little slits in it. Each side just...
And when it goes in, it looks like kind of a fresh or a dead fish, but it starts to bleed up a bit. So the crabs and everything can smell it.
And what you do, you just whack it in here. Whack it in the pot. And then
you whack it like that. Yeah, I stopped it. Chop the pot.
Yeah, no, I reckon we just, yeah, I reckon I could just chuck it here.
Yeah. Chuck it over the side.
Chuck it down
there. Dad's got down there.
Dad, you're not recording it right.
Yeah. Just stop the shove. Okay, go. Yeah.
So yeah, lads, we've rocked up at a spot that we reckon we might catch a nice fish in 14.5 metres of water, if you can see that. Feet, I mean. And yeah, it looks like a nice little spot. Pretty, not too deep, but like good enough for some nice whiting and yeah, whatever's around. Hopefully I can catch something, like and subscribe, and yeah, we'll get straight into it, I reckon. Like 10 seconds in. And yeah, that one's not going to be upsized, but it's decent and hopefully there's some bigger ones out there. Yo!
Alrighty, lads, we just pulled up. Mitch pulled up a nice little... Nice little Tommy. Chuck it in the bucket and...
Here. See, nice...
A few little flatties down there and that.
Nice little Tommy here, lads. You see? Good size actually for a Tommy. Yeah, we'll chuck him in. Yo! Is that your nice fish? Lighting.
Oh my. Oh,
holy boys! Nice lighting. We just like literally speaking about how much we want. That's actual big whiting.
Nice whiting. Grab the fish measurer.
Put her down and measure it. Another nice catch by Jaden.
You
lads. How big is it?
Yeah,
32. Yep. Straight in the bucket. Yeah, we catch heaps. Yeah. You. Just before that rod, the rod just went off. It was like it just bent so much. We just keep watching it. We put a live bait out, and we're just watching it. So yeah, let's go, lads. You.
we'll get back with you if we catch anything else, like anything else. And yeah, we just caught a nice size flatty, and you won't believe how big the flatty was that we seen before. It was huge. It would have been at least 80 centimeters. It just came up to the, and because with our live bait, it was huge.
Is it size crispy?
Let's go, lads. Oh, my adrenaline, or however you say it,
adrenaline
just went off when I saw the size of that fish. It was huge.
30 centimeters. Oh, Western Australia, South Australia.
You lads, yeah, we'll measure him up. I reckon his size, and yeah, get back into it.
Get it here, yeah, I've got a nice money.
Oh, you're not aiming the camera.
Yeah, right. I am.
Yeah.
Nice, funny. Oh, I nearly jumped out of my way.
There we go, lads. Nice sack, lads. Oh my god, they're so slimy.
The crab pots.
So rough.
It's so rough out here right now. It turned into a...
Absolutely nothing. Dad, I told you we should go down there. Anyway, lads, that's a bit of nothing, and yeah.
We'll head down there further. We'll head down to our next one, which will be unlikely that we've got anything, but...
No, Mitch, keep recording.
Oh, well.
Stop.
Yeah, I'll just turn it off. Had to get the other one.
Just up here. You'll probably see it. Really choppy out here today, lads.
Just gonna pull it up and hopefully we got something in this one. And yeah, we've got nothing. So as I said, all the crabs are up there. But yeah, whatever.
Right,
we're gonna head in a bit shallower now.
That's like tangled.
Mine and Crispy's rods are a bit. Oh wow. You stupid fish.
Oh my god, but hey, it's a whiting,
it's a caper. Yeah.
Phew! And also like and subscribe for more content. That would
be beautiful. Dad's on, lads.
Wow.
Nice fish. That'll be good. Yeah. Chuck him straight in the bucket.
You. Sorry if it's a bit blurry as well, because Dad, I have to go over this side of it. Oh yeah, it's connected to the motor.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's alright, just
bloody
pull the motor up.
Yeah, we'll figure that out now and we're gonna pull it up.
Every time I say it won't be alright, but everything is all in my head.
I just want you to know, I'll still be here for you.
Radio lads, end of the video. We ended off on such a high, like, this is going to be such a fantastic video. And
it was a bloody day. That saw first GT I've ever seen snorkeling. Caught some massive snook, nice massive whiting, awesome, and yeah, rocks.
And seen that massive flathead.
Yeah.
Absolute beautiful day, guys.
Such a pity we couldn't get it on camera for you guys. But
and yeah, well, you see a lot of the stuff that we recorded on the water camera, and yeah, end it there. Don't forget to like and subscribe, that would mean so much. Like, if you're watching this video, be a lad, subscribe, and also just like the video. Like, there's nothing wrong, like, bad about doing it, so just do that. That'd be great. Make sure to hit the notification bells when you subscribe, so then as soon as we upload a video, bang, you go straight onto it. And yeah, don't forget to follow us on Instagram, which will be where it'll be
just up here.
Yep, and then
our sponsor will be just down here.
Yep, Endless Search Apparel. And also, if anyone wants to sponsor us, yep, we're up for that. And also go check out Tackle World Port Lincoln on Instagram out, and they'll be right there or something, because that's where we get all our gear from. And yeah, yo, end it there. Catch you next one. Yo.